Today we honor the service members who died in combat while serving their country.
One of them was Airman First Class Elizabeth Jacobson, who was stationed here at Goodfellow.
Airman Jacobson made the ultimate sacrifice while serving during Operation Iraqi Freedom.
The freedoms we enjoy today are the direct result of service members who made the ultimate sacrifice.
On this Memorial Day, reflect and remember the sacrifice they made serving this great nation.